Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The Oklahoma State Cowboys face off against the Kansas Jayhawks. We've got a great matchup for you today.
Hi there, everyone. We're here at Allen Fieldhouse.
Along with Tracy Wolfson and Bill Raftery, I'm Vern Lundquist. What's your take on this, Bill?
This game features a matchup between two outstanding big fellas. Number 23 is certainly among the best big men in college basketball. He's got that special knack for finding the open man, and he can pick defenses apart. Cisse is also very capable at center. He's a marvelous athlete, and he's usually good for at least a couple of highlight reels per game. Both looking to lead their teams to a win.
The Jayhawks control the opening tip, and we'll get this one started.
The game has just begun, and they're already in the minute.
Passes it to the high post. Number three. Feeds it to the top of the key. Number four with the crossover. Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
That's the way to get the offense going, Vern. Now the game is started in earnest.
Boom. Catches it upright. That last shot buried from 14 feet.
That's a great look. A coach couldn't ask for much more.
Swing pass, left wing. Number 23. Gets it, right wing. Wilson skips it inside. Crosses it over. Intercepted by Boone. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson, who has some info for us.
Just before the game, I talked to Coach Self. He told me that more than anything, he wants to establish their presence on the interior. That is their number one priority. He said that offensively, if they can get their big men involved early, everything else falls into place. Guys?
Thank you, Tracy. Down low. Dishes to the right wing. Wilson dumps it off. Number four. Sinks it. And we're now all tied up. Dumps it to the paint. Unloads. Nice touch in the lane by Williams. And they lead by two. What a defensive show Kansas and UCLA put on in that Elite Eight matchup last year.
Every time a team got a steal, the other side just took it right back. It was an amazing display of tough, intimate defense.
Number 23 inbounds the ball. About 7.5 minutes left in the half. Number four. Swish. He's got seven. Baseline. Dishes it to the top of the key. Pumps it. Zero from the corner. On the money. They're up 11-7. Feeds it to the right. Number four has it. Right wing. Feeds left wing. From 12 feet away. Buried by Wilson. But they're still behind by two. Williams. Cisse from the right block. Williams snags it. Swishes it through. They increase their lead to four. Number four brings it up the floor. Hands it off.
By yourself.
Gets it. Right side. Number four bounces it to the baseline. For three. Hits it. They cut it to one. Him with the pass. That's a piece of it. Goes up. Got hacked in the shot.
but it was still muscle through. Beautiful work to fight through that foul and get to the line for the three opportunity.
Attacks on the free throw for the three-point play. Number 23 inbounds the ball. Number 3, Wilson takes the shot, knocks it down from three-point range. They're now down by one. It drops. They're now out in front by four. About 5.5 minutes left in the half. Fish, left wing, shoots it. The three was drained by Wilson. He's shooting 100% from deep. Boom. Gets it. Top of the key. Cisse with the shot. Connects inside the key. They're up by three. Number three brings it up the floor.
They've got their defense and it's
minimum.
Number 4, the crossover. Number 23, dishes to the wing. Nice touch on the last three by Wilson.
He had just enough space to rise up and get that shot off, Fern. Nice tray.
Top of the key. Dumps it to the paint. Number 23 inbounds the ball. About 4.5 minutes left in the half. Number 35. The spin move. Feeds it to the wing. Takes it up. Tomahawk down by Wilson. We've now got a tie ball game. Boom. Catches it. Top of the key. Thompson has it. Baseline. Boom. Connects on the baseline jumper. He's got 7. Number 3 bounces it to the top of the key. Stolen away by Oklahoma State.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Kicks it out to the corner. Williams, here's the spin move.
His eyes lit up when he saw that shot go up. I love when guys get that excited about defense.
Goes to the crossover. Wilson raises up. Good look down the three. And Tom has it up 25. Williams takes it up. He gets hammered. We'll head to the score. The Jayhawks can take their first lead for a long time with the basket here. Wilson catches it out left.
The courage on this fella is something else. He's such a competitor.
Thompson. Nice little crossover.
shot laid in by Williams.
Kansas has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Tracy has a report from their bench.
Coach Self just told the players on his bench, we have to be more physical in the paint. Don't be afraid of some contact. Sounds like you'd rather have some fouls called than to keep giving up all those easy baskets.
Thanks, Tracy. And he makes the first. He gets them both. Cissek inbounds the ball. Thompson. Has it. Left wing. The shot was a little strong, but it was bounced in by Zero. They're in front, 30-29. Launches one from beyond the arc. Oh, man, a shot. That is a score. He's 3-for-3 from downtown.
You know what kind of defense they're in, don't you, Vern? Minimum.
Out left.
Skips it down low. Cissek in the key. Gets it to fall. And it's all tied up. 52 seconds left in the first half.
Puts it up.
The three-pointer hit by Wilson. They're now up by 3. Zero. Uses the crossover. Dishes it to the left wing.
Boom. Nails the simple jumper. But they're still down by 1.
Feeds, right wing. That one was drilled by number 23. And they're now in front by 4. Williams, got it off in time. No luck. We'll head into the break with the score, 38-34.
Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
If we don't see some improvement soon, this could be even further out of reach. They need to make some adjustments.
Let's see who we have as our player of the half, Bill.
Wilson has been almost automatic from beyond the arc. That's the way it's done, Vern. When you're feeling it, don't be afraid. Let it fly. He's been doing just that. And oh boy, is it paying dividends.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Williams inbounds it to start the second half. Thompson. Intercepted.
Number 3 passes it up court. Number 4
takes it out. Finishes the ball.
He's shooting 100% for the game.
The student section is having some fun now.
You know exactly where you are when you hear that sound. These fans are wild.
Zero
throws it up, drops it.
9 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Number 4 bounces it to the left wing.
To the middle.
Feeds it to the wing. Number 4
releases. Hits from the corner.
He's 7-for-7 for the game. Thompson
gets it to go.
They close the gap to 4. passes to the wing. Dishes, right side. Wilson pulls the trigger. These fans are loving it. We got a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. 22 points, and he leads all in scoring. Leads him in. Wilson inbounds the ball. Number 23. What a pass. Gets whistled for a foul. And he makes it. Gets the second to fall as well. Oklahoma State is really struggling. One on one. Zero swings it to the right wing. Got it! And they're now behind by three. Number 23 inbounds the ball. Number 4. Nice little crossover. Number 23. Number 21. Hands it off. Tosses it up. Answers right back with his own three. He's shooting 100% from three-point range. Passes. Top of the key. Zero. Behind the arc. Made by Thompson. He's got eight. They're playing man-to-man here, Vern. Has it. High post. Outright. Number three. Releases. Up the backboard and in. They're out in front by five. About 6.5 minutes left in the second half. Cissek drains the elbow jumper. But they're still down by three. It's deflected, but it's recovered by Kansas. Last 17 points by number four. Boom. Inbounds the ball. Zero brings it up. Feeds it to the left wing. Williams. Second to fall as well. Let's it go. The three-pointer was no good by number 23. But they're still out in front by three. Left wing.
This game plan is simple. Just get him the ball. He's your main guy.
Lethal. He is so hard to defend. Boom. Inbounds the ball. About 5.5 minutes left in the second half. Swing pass. Right wing. last basket on the mark by Williams. And it's scooped up by Cisse. Fouled hard, and he'll take a trip to the line. That ball almost dropped in, Will. If it had, he'd be looking at a potential 3 points.
And Cisse with Williams there, taking a foul, and almost getting a shot.
Can't sink the first. Wilson, number 23, dishes it to the top of the key. Left wing. Number 4, passes to the wing. Number 23, catches it, right wing. Last shot was buried for three.
Wow, it's been an offensive showcase for both these teams. What fireworks! Ripped away! I'd love to see that. He was lurking around, then pounced. Such a thief!
Williams inbounds the ball. Oklahoma State is really struggling. Pumps it. Knocks down the first one. Number 35 is needed out on the floor. Didn't get much of a rest. Gets them both. Gets it. Left corner. Number 4. Feeds it to the wing. Swings it to the wing. Number 4. From deep. Connects. They lead 63-56. Under 4 minutes left in the second half. Pumps it. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Zero. Rolls it up. Frees it for three. He's 3 for 3 from beyond the arc. Bounce pass to the elbow. Number 35. Goes up. Nothing but net. They take a 6-point lead. Thompson brings it up court.
Intercepted.
The D is really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Boom. Inbounds the ball. 2:58 left in the game. Zero to the 10. Slides in with a soft finger roll. He's shooting 87% for the game. Number 35. Number 4. The Cowboys are really struggling. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Catches it down low. The last layup is dropped in by Cisse.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Number 23 inbounds the ball.
The crossover, number three.
Fires the three. Well, let's get back to the action. 1:54 left in the game. Dishes it to the high post. Boom. Crosses it up. Drops it. They cut the lead to 8. Number 3 fires it way up court. Number 35. Number 23 gets it right wing. Number 4 shoots it up. Inbounds the ball.
The student section sounds pretty excited for her. I think they like what they're seeing.
Those fans are a special group, Bill. They get way into it. Number 4 beats it to the baseline from long range.
Perfect shot by Wilson. Every basket is another day. Game is all but over.
Zero releases. Good from 3-point range.
What an answer. They came right down the court and got the three on their end.
Throws it up.
He got fouled and still on his way. He'll go to the line for 2 shots.
Gets the first. That narrows the gap to 7.
Didn't get to him one bit.
Close game or not, he's as cool as can be.
Humphrey just picked up his 3rd foul of the game.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Wilson inbounds the ball. Zero has picked up his 1st foul of the game. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's where they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Zero has picked up his 2nd foul.
Well, no choice but the foul. They've got to stop the clock and get the ball back right away.
Zero just picked up his 3rd foul of the game.
They had to foul there. They've got no other option.
Zero now has 4 fouls.
I think it's a little too late for this, Fern. They're just prolonging the agony by fouling because this game's out of reach.
Williams commits the foul. They're in the bonus, and they'll go to the line for a 1-1.
I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore.
Sinks the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
Those two will make them feel much more comfortable as we get deeper into crunch time.
Oklahoma State takes it up court. Oklahoma State calls time. They're down by 8. 27 seconds left in the game. Boom. Inbounds the ball. Skips it to the stripe. Zero. Williams shoots. It's good from beyond the arc.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you.
Cisse, there's our whistle.
They're in the bonus here, so that'll be a 1-1 at the line.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible. If he makes both of these, they're getting close to putting this game away. But to not even hit the front end really hands momentum to the other guys.
The last play was cast in by Boone. Williams, he fouls him. Bonus situation in effect. So they'll head to the line for a 1-1. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart.
Knocks it down.
Oklahoma State calls timeout. They trailed by 4. 6 seconds left in the game.
Williams with the shot, tips it in. Well, let's get back to the action. Knocked free, but it's retrieved by number 35. Thompson, foul. You're in the double bonus, so they'll go to the line for two shots. Over. The Jayhawks just get by Oklahoma State 84-81.